In the previous video, we learned about semantic HTML, such as what semantic tags are and why it's important to use it. In this video, we'll discuss ID and class attributes in HTML. These two attributes are referred as the element selector and are used to identify an element based on the name assigned to these parameters. First, what the ID and class attributes are, and second, when to use each attribute focusing on their differences. The ID attribute is used to specify a unique ID for an element. Only one ID selector can be attached to an element. In other words, you cannot have more than one element with the same ID in HTML file. So the ID is unique in a page and can only be applied to only one element. The class attribute is used to specify a class for an element. It means we can group one or more elements by assigning class names. Multiple class selectors can be attached to one HTML element and also vice versa. A class can be applied to multiple elements, so it could be used multiple times on a page. Let's see the syntax for these two things. If you want to use an ID attribute, write a hash character followed by an ID name. I will explain some features with an example. Here is a style formatting example. Number 1. You can apply the styles by only choosing the text you want. Let's change the text colors by its content. Europe cities will be changed to blue color and Asia cities will be changed to green color. We can change by assigning same class name to the same group. Each class shares the same style. Number 2. We can also attach multiple classes to an element. In this example, Paris has multiple classes, both Europe and City, and all of them have each of its styles. Number 3. If you want to apply styles to only one element, then use ID attributes. Let's only change the heading with ID. Write a hash character with an ID name, and then define the CSS properties within curly braces. Then attach an ID name to an element. This ID name can only use this element, because it's a unique ID name. Number 4. The ID has higher priority than the class. Any HTML element can have both ID and class at the same time. But if each ID and class target the same property like following example, then the ID takes its priority. So in this example, city text would be red color. To sum up, both ID and class attributes are useful for applying styles to a particular element and manipulating an element with DOM and JavaScript. The only difference between them is that the ID is a unique identifier in a page and can only be applied to at most one element, while the class selector can be applied to multiple elements. Thanks for watching and hope this video helps you to fully understand about ID and class attributes. Bye!